time. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, it's Fred. Though he calls himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Could fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the civic network. He was a good man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Knot City, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
Well, take care of yourself.
Construction complete.
Patience, patience. Pull up. Let's get going.
right, come and get me.
Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Long time gone, my girl. All because of some terrorist nutjobs and their buddies at Fragile fucking Express. Not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. You make good time, like you're supposed to. That's your job, isn't it? As far as I'm concerned, all you porters are no better than terrorists. And nothing you say will convince me otherwise. So take your Cupid and fuck off.
Well, okay then. Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing. I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on. He just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.